I'll be in the wings if you need me.
So we do
hello everyone.
No, we need you to play guitar. Yeah. How are we doing out there?
Changes. All I can ever see is just like the first three rows.
That's a cool little place, actually. Having fun? Yeah. Want to hear some music?
Yeah. You're in the wrong place. Sorry.
Just keep talking about it.
Okay. I'm free.
Hang on a second.
Oh, you. Anyway.
Anyway, listen, I don't like to make excuses, but about 2 days ago, I woke up with no voice. Decided, half of you lot have already left home, you're on your way here. You don't cancel, you just don't. You take a risk, hope it comes back. Still hoping, but if you lot sing instead of me, it'll actually sound pretty good. So anyway, in lieu of what me and Mr. Trump were talking about earlier on, we're going to play a Bowie song in honour of David Bowie, because I think we're all fans. And also, as some of you may already know, the first song that Def Leppard ever played in the Spoon Factory back in Sheffield in 1977 was Suffragette City by David Bowie. So, me and Phil had a side project called Cybernauts, where we did loads of Bowie stuff. So it's not a fly-by-night relationship with that man. It's a lifelong commitment. A little bit like, hopefully, what we've got with you guys. Yeah. We're going to play the title track from his 1972 epic album, Ziggy Stardust. We'll be right back. Great song.
You guys gonna ask us any questions? What's the deal here? What does this work?
I think we need Eddie Trunk right in the
room. Where's Eddie Trunk?
Come on, Eddie, don't be shy.
He's quick. He's early enough.
I think he's gone to the bar.
That was a Spinal Tap moment. I couldn't find the curtain.
Hello, Cleveland.
Oh my goodness.
Too funny.
Do you want to do some questions or requests or what are we doing?
Well, talk to these two because I'm fucking dumb.
Yeah, talk to them.
Well, there's some people here in the audience that won a contest to ask you guys questions.
Yeah, I saw.
So do we want to get into that?
Yeah.
All right.
You know what, because the other guys are going to be up in a bit, so you're going to stagger it. If you've got anything specific, especially for me and Sav, give Joe a little break with his throat there, but, you know, just ask us some stuff.
Okay, so Katie right here in the front has a microphone, and let's get the people that won... The winners, you guys know who you are. There's 10 winners that entered to have the ability, right to ask you guys a question. What I find really interesting is our first winner, of all the people on the ship, she won twice. So she should play the lottery, not the Def Leppard Q&A.
It wasn't rigged. It was our rigging system. Wow.
You should play the Powerball next time.
Wow.
But I think our first person is Alessa Mascal from Denver. This is Alessa,
all right, awesome.
Who is 13, and you won twice, right?
Yeah.
You're probably not old enough to play in the lottery, but tell your parents to give them numbers to buy tickets immediately when we get back.
Yeah.
Or pick numbers for me. Okay, Alessa, the stage is yours. Ask the guys your questions.
Okay, so both of my questions are for Joe.
Of course.
So, my first one is, I'm the singer in a